Hey, welcome back, everybody. My name's Tick, and we are working on the Archwing. And we found some doors and some more secret passages. This map ain't too well defined, but here we go. Let's get back to it. All right, so take a look at this map. Oh my goodness, this has been a long trip.
The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity.
All right, I've started up portal power. People coming through the portal? I think they are. All right, portal power 50%. Oh, I need to hit the other one now. Okay. Here we go. Get that other 50% going. Oh, it's pushing me away. It's over here. Ooh. Alright, so porter's power. Picked up some junk. Let's get up in here. Let's reload. Switch guns. Reload. There we go. We're ready. Ooh, okay. Where are we?
There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the white key. Find it.
So I gotta find the key now. That portal didn't go very far. There's glass up over here. All right, moving on. Door is blocked, which leaves one way to go. I don't trust this elevator. Oh my gosh. Yeah, it barely made it up. And I got no power for my sword either.
There is the assassination target. You know what to do.
Come on, give me some power. There we go. Still no power. All right, drones. Got him. Got it.
Now get back to the portal.
Ooh, that was tough. If I didn't get that power, I wouldn't have been able to get him. Alright, back to the portal we go. Hopefully we get no more interference from anybody. I don't know how much junk we got this round. I know I've been collecting a lot of stuff, but still never found the caches. No clue where they are. Yeah, don't trust this elevator. But it worked. That's all that matters. Any other thing I need to collect up in here? Doesn't look like it. There we go. We've got the key. Let's get us some wings now. Sabotage the device. I'm hitting X. Did I not grab the key? Alright, what now? Oh, I thought I grabbed the key. Obviously not, but we got it now. Maybe I shouldn't go down there. Yeah, this was one huge map. Come on, come on. Looks like we cleared out everybody. And I do mean everybody. There we go. Now we need to escape.
You do not want to be on this side of the portal when that key melts down.
Let's get up out of here. We got 11 seconds.
Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon.
Nice.
That's it. The portal has collapsed. I've located the cache containing the Orokin archive. Get there now.
Alright, I'm heading there. Feel like I'm glad I got my map now to help me along. There we go. There's the cache. But I don't feel like I've been in this room before. Alright, we'll break everything up and then we'll get the cash.
You found the Orokin archive. You are one step closer to unleashing the Archwing.
Nice. I wonder if there's more caches over here. Elevators or something. Alright, let's get up out of here. We spent too long in this dungeon. Sneaky kill. So he doesn't call his friends. Glad we've taken care of all these traps. Oh, we got more loot. Gotta get the loot. And there's another wing we haven't been in. Oh my gosh, how many wings are there? This place is freaking huge. We need to go up. Going up. And we're getting up out of here. Make sure we get everything. Thank you for that. There we are. There's one. There's two. I got one of the caches. I guess that's good enough for me. We're out of here. Bam. Shotgun mastery. Inventor. Ooh, earn 1,000,000 credits. Man, that one took a long, long time. But it's done. Or is it? We don't know.
The Lotus has passed along possible coordinates for you to search for the remaining Archwing parts. Check your navigation console for more information.
Oh, are you serious? I guess they are. Look at all them credits. 6,000. Orkin Archive. A Star Circuits. Polymer Bunders. Polymer Plates. And a Sigil. Nice. Look at all these mods I got. Bam. Let's go ahead and exit here. Take a look at the codex. Alright, so we recovered the Orkin Archive. Next, we need to extract wing blueprints somehow. So let's set up this next mission. See how it goes. Extract wing blueprint.
The Orkin Archive has led us to this location. Defend the extractors until you find an Archwing part blueprint.
Getting a little hairy already. Maybe I should just get to the first one so it can start. I think that's what I'll do. There we are.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Thank you. There we go, and we'll take you. All right, power's full on that sucker. Seconds.
That's it. You found an Archwing part blueprint. Head to extraction when you are ready.
Sweet, that was simple.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
I'm out of here. I got my blueprint. Shoot, you ain't gotta tell me twice.
The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell.
No, thank you. I'm gone. Right as I collect this loot. I like that one. Nice and simple. Look, nobody bothering me while I collect all these loots. Ooh. Give me that. Almost to our, because we're about to exit stage left. Here we are. Another job. Well done. Look at them 98 alloy plates right there. Bam. What's next on the list?
Oh my. The operator has returned with an Archwing part blueprint. You must forge it immediately. It won't be long now until you are flying through the skies like a winged death machine.
Let's go to the foundry. Type in wing. Not enough. So, Archwing launch summons an Archwing for use during free roam missions. So we don't have enough parts for it. Oh, wait. We do got some right there. 30 minutes. There it goes. It's beginning. So I'll be back as soon as these wings are done.